Banned Book Week celebrates the freedom to read and draws national attention to the harms of censorship.
Hop, pop. We like to hop. We like to hop. On top of pop.
Hundreds of books are either removed or challenged in schools and libraries across the United States every year, the most frequent of which are young adult titles.
In my mind, Dad was perfect, although he did have what Mom called a little bit of a drinking situation. There was what Mom called Dad's beer phase.
Stuff like that, you never forget. I don't care how old you get, you never forget. Until the day you die, you never forget.
Join libraries across the country in the virtual readout at the Carson City Library September 27th through September 29th. Call Andy Moore to participate